Hey, KT.
Hello.
Do you want to talk about the three projects you have for next year?
Sure. So, as a sports responsible, my first priority is to create sports events and organize sports events during the weekends, so that people here don't feel lonely.
Yeah.
And which is also an aspect that will increase the cohesion of the bachelor. Second of all, what we really want to do is to negotiate with the FHM and also with the CS6 for longer opening hours for the swimming pool and
it's never open, yeah.
And the gym, because the bachelor has a pretty different program with the polytechnicians, and a lot of us have problems accessing this facility.
Yeah.
Then, furthermore, a good aspect is that we want to open more disciplines concerning the sports.
Like?
Because we feel, for example, let's say...
Karate, please!
Basketball or karate.
Karate, yes!
Because a lot of people, with all the different people having the bachelor, not all sports desired are covered.
Yeah.
And finally, what we really want to do is to negotiate about the program of the bachelors, so that on Thursday afternoons, they can participate in the championships with the engineer teams.
Yeah, because you had that problem this year, right? Yeah.
And the further goal is to create bachelor teams that are going to participate and represent Ecole Polytechnique in this championship, constituted only by bachelors.
Well, that's great. Thank you so much.
Let's go back.
Go back to the party.